Bronx, a high school student says two parents attacked her at a basketball game.
Those women could be facing charges tonight. 16 WABG's Ann Parker talked to that student's mother.
That mom told me her daughter was keeping score here at Callaway at last night's game. And it all started over just 1 point on the scoreboard. Toya Lampkin tells us a referee asked her daughter to remove 1 point from the scoreboard because a shot was out of bounds. That's when she claims two women came down from the bleachers and attacked her daughter from behind. Lampkin's daughter is physically okay, but as a mom, she wants some answers.
That's a child, you know, and that's what made, and then to be for the principal to tell me that these women were kicking her and, you know, doing this and that, I just couldn't understand that. But my thing was, why though, you know, for what reason?
JPS says this happened just as the game was ending and it was extremely crowded. They were able to talk with one of the suspects last night and then identified the second one later. Head of JPS security says both women will face charges, including assault and disorderly conduct. They're also going to be banned from any JPS athletic events from here on out. At Callaway High School, Ann Parker, 16 WAPT News.
As you can tell by what the security officials told Ann, JPS says they are taking the situation very seriously.